guys, welcome back to my channel once again. Today is a great day. I'm feeling good, so I'm going to show you guys how I style my hair, my natural hair, my hair is natural hair. I don't know what type my hair is. I have never bothered to check. So yeah, all of my scarf in my previous video, you guys saw outside my scarf. This is what I have on my scarf. Yeah, this is really comfortable, like really scattered and all. So I'm going to style because I want to go out. Just somewhere to get something, not really like out. So I'm going to show you guys the items I have and the reason to have my hair in this video. So right here I have my spray bottle. It has just water in it. I have hair cream, soul mix, hair bow, hair glow, I have coconut oil. It's in this container here. And I have my comb. Basically what I'm going to do, I'm going to take this down. So I'm going to use my spray bottle. Yeah, I'm going to spray. Yeah, I think I can see, oh, I forgot to show you guys, I have my two lash makeup. So now I'm going to just use one. I just got this specifically for my hair, you know, because I don't want to be using my shoes, my camera's shoelaces. Although I'm having black camera, so I really need a piece. So I'm going to just, you know, spray my hair. You know, something not too much, you know, not to drench the hair. So yeah, I'm going to just take it down and go walk there. My nails are so short right now, you guys. I'm not used to having short nails. Like, it's just so weird.
Not much.
I washed my hair from the middle. Yes, Saturday, same morning. So, just tie my hair. So I'm just only using the cream, just like that size. And yeah, put it in just like a full skin. Voila, just stick it in. Yeah, so this is how my hair looks when it's combed out. So you can see it's looking a little slowly gets a shabby eye. So now just to everybody can just like keep your. Okay, so now the next step is clean comb down your hair. My hair is kind of short to the back, so I'm gonna be taking my afro to the front today. Just want to see how that looks. So maybe you can take your look and then really hard, you know, to get rid of your ears. And then I just put it back to make sure that it's down. And then you pull it tight. Pull it really tight. And then you just move like in like a seesaw motion. Well, first of all, you want to tie this. Just a simple tie. And then you hold it. Then you can use your finger, pull it tight, and then use your finger to push from the back. You know, we don't want to move the front much, just a little bit. Then move the back, not the bottom of the hair. So both feet go left to right. So as you go, make sure you tighten it more. Then you just keep moving that. And then you can just tighten it further than you do. Like some looks. Okay. So I just want to see how this looks. I don't know if I like it like this. I think we can just manage it like this. If not, we'll just adjust it more. So you hold it, make sure it's tight, and then take it to the back. Tight again. Then pull it to draw the hair up. So we tight it. And bring it to the front. You can adjust it to the hair. Then you can talk, keep it, and that way it's good to use shoelace because it has that tip hard part, and then just tuck it in. Then you just use your hands to work on it. So I don't use products on my hair, on my edges. I don't think my edges are going to use. I'm going to use my tip comb. I'm going to brush this off. Yeah, just to make it know this word is no-brainer. Just imagine I'm wearing earrings. You know, I'm right about to get my earrings. Okay, so this is how I'm looking right now. This is how I'm looking right now. I hope you guys like this video. Just give it a thumbs up, subscribe, you know, comment down below. What videos you like me to do? You want me to do other styles? Show you guys how I do my twist-up, blah, blah. Just let me know, you know. You can send me a private message if you can. And we go over from there. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Love you guys. See you in my next video.